Looking ahead, a decades-old staple in downtown Colorado Springs is getting ready to close its doors for good. The costume shop Zizzo's announced on Facebook they'll be closing November 2nd. They are closed today, but say they'll be open tomorrow and put nearly everything on sale to liquidate ahead of closing. The shop opened up about 40 years ago, moving just a few months ago to Bijou Street from a location on Tejon. They say the market and industry conditions led to the decision to close.